So we're finding out where the number two chord is, all over the neck, from a 4-3-2. You know, we just picked up the guitar this morning and dun, 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 4-3-2. This one right here is the L shape. It's the same thing, just different frets, different strings. This would be the L shape in the number five box. Here's the number five box. 5, 6, 7, like that. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. See, the more I do that, the more I train my fingers to get out of the way. And the only motivation I got to do this is on a video, because I know some people are going to watch it, and I know how confusing it is from watching other guitarists with their fingers all over the place. You can't tell what's being fretted. Get the fingers out of the way so we can tell what's being fretted easily. You know, that's just my thinking. I'm not telling you to do these things. I'm just thinking out loud. That's the female side of the body. Like the female likes to think out loud, and just because the female side thinks out loud isn't the final decision. It's just thinking out loud. So if you can have that aspect, it will save you a whole lot of frustration in life, people. And then apply that to other people. The female side's just thinking out loud. No problem. That's what we do in life. We think things through. Why not just think it out loud? And have the wisdom enough to know just because you thought it out loud, it doesn't mean that's the final decision. No, we're just thinking out loud. And it's not stupid to think out loud. That's just one idea of many. Get down with your clowns, man. We got to start thinking in here. Use your thinking caps, you know? I was listening to this one Bible teacher. He was talking, and he says, yeah, man, God masturbated. He just shot his seed everywhere, man. Till he, you know, had some final decisions. Decided to make this with a seed and that with a seed. He did. There it was. Anyway, that's what he said. I'm reading this other book. It talks about saving the seed. Something totally different, but along the same lines. Aw, pee-pee. Up there, brother pee-pee. Show us your pee-pee wound, bud.
Hey, my pee-pee wound. I'll learn to take care of my pee-pee wound.
Of course, I had to help him with his pee-pee wound. But it's been a month now, and we finally got his pee-pee wound under control, it seems like. So I'll talk to you in the next video.